The operation underway tonight, taking place in the pre-dawn darkness of the Persian Gulf, involves allied air forces of four nations: the United States, the United Kingdom, Saudi Arabia, and Kuwait. As they undertake their missions, they do so after months of careful planning. At the direction of the President, great care has been taken to focus on military targets, to minimize U.S. casualties, and to do everything possible to avoid injury to civilians in Iraq and Kuwait. The targets being struck tonight are located throughout Iraq and Kuwait. Our focus is on the destruction of Saddam Hussein's offensive military capabilities, the very capabilities that he used to seize control of Kuwait and that make him a continuing threat to the nations of the Middle East. These are the same capabilities that now threaten American and allied forces in the Gulf.